Mazola Corn Oil is a healthy choice for your family, which is what we're using today to prepare these delicious corn tamales. We're going to start by preparing the salsa, and for that we're going to roast our jalapeños, tomato, onion, and garlic. Prepare the salsa in the molcajete and set it aside. Soak your corn husks in hot water for about 30 minutes to 1 hour. Remove the kernels from 8 to 10 ears of corn. To make it easier, you can also use canned corn. Using a food processor, blend until it's well broken down, then transfer it to a large bowl. Add 2 cups of corn flour, baking soda, baking powder, and salt. And to make our hearts healthier, we're going to use Mazola corn oil instead of lard. Mix until everything is well incorporated. Spread a generous spoonful right in the middle of the corn husk. Add a generous piece of your favorite melting cheese and a spoonful of the salsa. Fold over the edges of the husk and tuck in the tip. Fill the steamer with water and arrange the tamales in a stand-up position. And since we only made a few tamales, I'm going to use the leftover cups and arrange them right in the middle of the tamalera to keep the tamales from falling over. Place it on the burner on high heat, and as soon as it reaches a boil, turn down the burner to low, cover, and steam for 1 to 1.5 hours. Carefully remove the tamal from the steamer and allow it to cool down for about 10 minutes before removing it from the husk. And enjoy!